G'day everyone, Greg James back here with another episode of Our Coast. I'm on the Southern York Peninsula in South Australia, part of a huge island continent, and I'm part of a small marine park. And what I've got to show you today is incredible. If you have a look right here, you'll see over millions of years how this rock has come down to our coast. And it's almost where the outback meets the sea, or in my words, the world's longest kiss. And I'll show you a bit more about that in a moment. But just here, there's a little piece of graphite or carbon. And what's happened is that this limestone molten rock has come down here millions and millions of years ago, hit our beautiful Southern Ocean, and then frozen and formed a solid rock and series of above ground reefs, if you like. Millions of years ago, this would have been underwater. And you can see elements and little pieces of leftover fossils and stuff like that. If you go down to the bottom of this rocky outcrop and formation, you'll see here an old oyster shell. Look at that. It's probably been there several million years. And next to it is, it looks like that might be a small, what we call in Australia, razor fish. And so there's a piece of rock just embedded in there as well. So there's either an oyster or perhaps a baby abalone shell. And that looks like a small, again, abalone shell, I think in my opinion, might be a razor fish. And right studded and spotted right through here, a little old, leftover, again, thousands if not millions of years old, pieces of shellfish and other things that were caught in this huge molten lava that came down to our coast. That's why it's worth protecting. Tight lines, everyone.